Just about everyone and their mothers in the MMA world are baffled as to why Andre Soukhamthath decided to take Sean O'Malley to the mat after he injured his leg, including those dumbfounded by the decision, Soukhamthath himself. Soukhamthath told ESPN, quote, "Everyone is wondering why I decided to wrestle, and I'm wondering the same thing." He blames his decision-making on being, quote, "dizzy and dazed," saying, quote, "that shot really threw off the rest of the game plan in the fight. I really wasn't there." The fact that O'Malley's leg was such a limitation he had to do his post-fight interview with Joe Rogan on his back isn't helping Soukhamthath, who's now saying that everyone out there is trolling him and some people are calling him the dumbest fighter in UFC history. But he plans to move forward, saying, quote, "I'm going to capitalize on my mistakes and learn from this. I'm not going to let the opinions of others get in the way of my life."